Under the shadow of the Remarkables, a mountain range overlooking Queenstown, England begin preparations for the first test.
You know, the group slightly changed from the one-day group, so obviously everyone back together again, you know, after a little bit of a break. So it's good to get back into that rhythm, obviously speak to the guys, but it's important that we, you know, certainly on the fielding side of things, that we, you know, because we, you know, pride ourselves obviously on that kind of unit, that we hunt, you know, if the bowlers put the ball in good areas. So, you know, they're the kind of things we need to get right going into a test match.
It's a short turnaround from the victorious one-day series, but Ian Bell is confident they'll get the practice they need ahead of Dunedin.
Important. I mean, these few days are going to be, you know, really important. You know, certainly in the nets today, it's that sort of the tempo of your innings, the tempo of how the game goes, you know, your thoughts on the non-striker's end. So it's trying to get back into those routines that, you know, you can get into, and hopefully you can do that quicker than and hit the ground running into the test matches.
After the fantastic victory in India, England are very keen to continue that momentum, particularly against New Zealand ahead of the Investec Ashes.
It's important. You know, we always want to, I think individually as well as a team, we're always striving for more. Obviously, we had the taste of getting to number one, which we all enjoyed, and, you know, we probably didn't play our best cricket after that. And, you know, we're desperate to put that right, and the more we can keep improving like that tour to India, you know, this is another opportunity now to keep getting better as a team. And, like you said, getting some exciting cricket in the next 12 months as well. So, you know, there's a lot to play for, and, you know, if we can start doing the basics right here, it's a good platform for us. Obviously, yeah, we want to take some momentum into the summer. You know, it's a really exciting summer for all of us, you know, with an ICC trophy, you know, at home and an Ashes. So, you know, you couldn't get any better than that. And it'll be nice to, you know, sort of take some momentum. But, you know, we want to deal with this series before we look, you know, too far ahead. We need a squad. We know that, you know, from previous experiences in the Ashes, you know, when we won in Australia, it was a squad effort. You know, you can't just rely on 11 players to win, you know, big matches for you. And, you know, with, you know, World Cups and ICC trophies, we need a squad of 16. And probably more. Same for Test cricket. So it's great to see more people coming through and challenging for places.
There's a changeover in players as well. Matt Prior, Kevin Peterson, Nick Compton and Monty Panis are all coming back into the squad. It's a strong lineup for England, and they'll be determined to get off to a winning start here in Queenstown. Barney Douglas for ECB Online.